We're going to be doing an analytical dive into two single-family properties in the Cleveland market. The first is pre-reno. This is going to be a Brrrr deal. And then the second property is completely done. This is actually what we're going to want to make the first property look like. Angus, this is your video. Let's dive in. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world. Hey, real estate investors, welcome to another episode of the MLS Search Analysis Show here on Holton Wise TV, coming to you live from my home studio instead of the Holton Wise TV studio, due to the current climate of social distancing. And I am working with my man, Angus. Angus, you and I, brother, we have been doing a ton of deals together, putting in offers, looking for solid deals. I believe this is the 9th and 10th property that we have worked together on. And these are going to fall right into your investment strategy. So let's jump right into them. The first property, 3352 West 88th, Cleveland, Ohio, 44102. This property is listed by Century 21 for $50,000. And this, well, first let me read what the listing agent from Century 21 has said about the property. Turnkey, professionally managed rental on a great street in Cleveland. Traditional colonial layout with huge living room, formal dining room, and spacious kitchen on the first floor, three bedrooms with hardwood floors, and remodeled full bath on the second floor. Currently rented for $900 a month, a great addition to any portfolio. Other features, modern furnace and hot water tank, detached one-car garage, full basement, vinyl windows, and vinyl siding for worry-free maintenance, newer roof, fenced backyard, huge front porch, and private rear deck. Now, what I want to do is I want to show you what we can do with this on a Brrrr type deal. Because now I know they've said it's turnkey, but you're going to have to do some reno and some turn after that. And I want to really break this down, because the second property I'm going to show you is what we're going to want this property to look like for the long term. Because they said it's turnkey, but I don't, you know, the big stuff is done for you, right? The mechanicals are newer, the roof is newer, that great. But, you know, as far as the inside, like, you're going to need to do a big old reno after the first turnover. So I want to show you what that's like, because that's going to be coming up. Now, the first photo I want to show you, look at this, man, this kitchen, right? Like, this kitchen is, like, you can't call this turnkey. This is, like, a super old kitchen, man. This is so dated. So, like, yeah, they got a tenant in here at $900, but and that's great. You're going to pick it up. Let that tenant ride. You don't do anything to that tenant, brother. We're not trying to kick that tenant out. But I want to talk to you a couple years down the line here. You know, we've been talking about a lot of properties for you, but this is very much a long-term game. So just looking down the line, right? After this tenant moves out, now maybe this tenant moves out next year, maybe they move out the year after, maybe they stay for 5 years. That's all great. But what's going to happen after that? Because that's when you're thinking about doing your financing later. You want to buy all your stuff cash and you want to finance later. So what will we need to do to this property, right? So we're going to need to put some serious money into this property cosmetically, because that kitchen isn't going to pass the sniff test. You know, this is what the living room and stuff looked like before. You know, after a tenant has been living there for a while, they're going to move out. And, you know, even though they said the bathroom was remodeled, you know, from their photos before this tenant moved on, that bathroom is not looking too great. It's still looking a little worse for the wear. It's just a little rough. And when that tenant eventually does move out, I anticipate us spending approximately $15,000. Now, if we take this property, which is listed at 50, and we put 15 into it and we pick it up at a cash price, a little discount, get it for 45, you'll be all into it for 60,000. And then going forward, your market rent on a property like this, it's going to be $1,000 a month. So just going through the normal numbers, what's that going to look like? $1,000 a month to a Section 8 tenant. Well, we should be spending approximately 484 a month with all of the normal fixed and variable expenses you're used to me talking about, repairs, maintenance, vacancy, non-payment, CapEx, taxes, insurance, blah, 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 blah. So on average, over the long haul, this property should produce for you an NOI of 516. And since you're going to pick it up cash and we're going to refinance down the road, refinance after you do that next renovation. So again, if this tenant, if they pay and they keep paying 900 for the next 5 years, you're not going to touch it. You're just going to keep your cash there, collect that rent, make your money, okay? Because, you know, right now the NOI at $1,000 a month should be approximately 516. At 900 bucks a month, you'd be bringing in approximately 400 bones a month. So keep that coming in. But then when that tenant moves out, then that's when we're going to do that $15,000 rental. Then you're going to go in and do the refinance, get ready for that burr. Because if you do that, I believe we'll be able to have this house appraised for $70,000, meaning you're still only going to end up with $7,500 of your initial $60,000 into that deal, which is going to give you a long-term cash on cash return of 47%. And why do I think you're going to be able to refinance it for so much more than you're going to be able to buy it for? Because you're doing that $15,000 rental, you're going to make it look beautiful. And when we get into the second property, that is going to show you exactly what I want you to do this property, because there's an investor selling that one who's already done this. Okay. That's number one. And then number two, of course, it's a location. And Angus, you and I have been talking about this location. These are the properties we've been targeting for you because it is in a nice little pocket of Cleveland that is right down the street, just west of the MetroHealth campus, where they are investing $1 billion into that campus and the surrounding neighborhood, okay? So just west of this, we have $1 billion coming in. Just north of us, we have the nice high demand resurgent type neighborhoods in Cleveland. Ohio City, Edgewater, Detroit Shoreway, Gordon Square, Tremont, okay? So up north, all the hot neighborhoods, just to the east of us, MetroHealth campus, just to the south of us, we've got a solid blue-collar C-class neighborhood. And over to the west, we got Lakewood, Fairview Park, Rocky River, okay? Just all higher-class neighborhoods. So this property is located in a nice neighborhood. We're currently today, right? D-class neighborhood, but we have everything great happening up north. Good stuff on the south, great stuff on the east, great stuff on the west. And you take $1 billion and you invest it in a neighborhood like this. By the time you're doing your renovations and we're making the home look beautiful, I anticipate a little bit of uptick in this neighborhood. So this is a great neighborhood. That's why we've been focused on this neighborhood for so many of your acquisitions thus far. Now, we're going to go to a word from the sponsors of today's show, and then we're going to get into the second property, which is one that has already been renovated. This will give you a really good idea of what this house could be for you long term.
Based in Indianapolis, Indiana, FS Houses is the premier investment property brokerage. With an in-house property management department that can take care of all those unwanted landlord headaches, FS Houses can offer you the complete turnkey solution, as well as wholesale properties offered to you at a discounted rate. With a network of thousands of active investors, wholesalers, and brokers, FS Houses can help you sell your property for top dollar on the open market or in a hurry to motivated investors seeking distressed real estate. Visit fshouses.com or call 317-492-9025 for more information on the Indianapolis, Indiana real estate. Discount Property Warehouse, founded by real estate visionary Robert Feol, author of The Short-Term Retirement Program, is a complete turnkey solution for acquiring cash-flowing investment properties in Memphis, Tennessee. Our turnkey properties include a third-party home inspection, new HVAC with 10-year warranties, new dimensional roofs, competitive price-to-rent ratios, discounted property insurance, in-house property management, private financing, and much more. At Discount Property Warehouse, we have a staff of licensed agents standing by, ready to assist you with every aspect of the process. Call us today or visit us online at discountpropertywarehouse.com.
All right, Angus, let's jump right into that second property I've been talking about. 3255 West 56, Cleveland, Ohio, 44102. Now, this one just listed 7 days ago, okay? Company called Team Results Realty. Now, this one is a completed project of what the first one could be, right? They listed this at $68,900. It currently has one tenant already on the Section 8 program, right? I told you about $1,000 a month is our rental budget. Well, this is you know, proof in the pudding, right? They've already got a Section 8 tenant in there. And Section 8, you know, every time Section 8 has to come out, they give you a rental offer. So the numbers are going to be different on every single property. And we are very, very close, right? They gave this one $976. So this has a Section 8 tenant in there at $976. So that's $11,712 a year. And the house, we're going to look at the pictures. Beautiful house. You're on the Section 8. So I anticipate this being like a longer term tenant. And the neighborhood is only going to go up, in my opinion. What does this bad boy look like? Well, dude, this is exactly what I want you to do that first one. You see, we got all the nice gray walls. We got the white trim just looking beautiful. But, you know, painting the walls and doing the trim and the nice fresh carpet, that stuff that's going to have to be replaced between tenants. But where you're going to really get your bang for the buck, your bang for your buck, rather, and then you're really going to get those long-term tenants is in the kitchens and the baths, man. Look at this kitchen. See how modern and bright and fresh the kitchen is compared to the last kitchen. This is how you get those nice high quality tenants in there that are on the Section 8 program. They move into your property and they don't want to move their family out of your property, right? We're not going to make a ton of money by renting a property for $25 more here or there. Where we're going to make our money in these neighborhoods is by moving a family in and keeping them there for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years, right? Because every time these folks move out, dude, if we got carpet in these units, we're replacing that carpet. You think just because we paint it gray one time, we're not going to have to do that again? No, when these people are moving out, furniture's hitting the walls, people are, you know, running into walls, kids doing this or that, that's where our returns are getting eaten up. It's on these turnovers. So you make a home nice and beautiful like this, you do the kitchens and the baths, you completely update them, and you're going to get people that are going to want to stay, and they're not going to want to move. Because look, dude, looking at this bathroom, looking at this bathroom compared to the previous house's bathroom, or this kitchen compared to the previous house's kitchen, I mean, it's fairly obvious what these tenants are going to want. So this is what we're going to want to make your whole portfolio needs to look like this, right? And we just put these Section 8 tenants in there, and you know, it's not going to be a set it and forget it kind of thing. There's still going to be bumps in the road, but these are the kind of things that we need to do to harden this, to keep your portfolio churning along on a consistent basis. In addition to this house, you know, everything was done. Roof, furnace, hot water tank, everything, right? So running the numbers on that, we bring in 976, you know, your normal stuff. We're still going to calculate for repairs and maintenance, vacancy and non-payment and CapEx. But the cool thing about the CapEx, man, everything is brand new in this one, and it's very new in the other one too. So like, we're still going to put $48 in your pocket every month anticipating that. But hey, man, you got a brand new furnace. So you're not going to worry about that $3,000 bill for 30 years. You got a brand new hot water tank. You don't really need to worry about that $1,000 bill to replace that for another 15 years. The roof also going to last 30 years, probably like a $5,000 roof on this. So the fact that these things are all done for you, that's great. But we're still going to put the money in your pocket because we know that those replacements are coming, right? Now, taxes. This is something I really want to talk to you about, the taxes. Let's go to the remarks. Now, what the listing agent said, no showings until offer received. Make offer contingent on viewing and home inspection. Monthly Section 8 tenant pays monthly Section 8 rent, $976. Monthly taxes only, $32. Tenant pays gas and electric. Owner will help with property management transition and or put in contact with quality property management company. Well, you don't need to worry about that. You got Holt & Wise. We'll be able to take over your property management. What I really want to talk to you about is what they said. Monthly tax is only $32. You might be like, whoa, what's up? And that is true. Right now, currently, the taxes on this property are $32 a month. They are $384 a year. Now, the reason that is like that is because the tax appraised value on this house is so low. That's going to change, okay? So I don't know if the listing agent isn't aware of that, but what had happened, unique situation. The current owner of this property bought this during the last recession, okay? Over 10 years ago, the last recession, or just approximately 10 years ago, maybe like 8 to 10 years ago is when they bought this. I'm not 100% sure. I don't remember. I looked it up earlier and made myself a note. But they bought this during the last recession when it was just a shell of a house. They bought it for $7,000, and the county has not come in and reappraised it. When you actually purchase this property, they're going to do that, and then you're going to have to pay the same tax rate. Tax rate's the same. It's a Cleveland proper, so it's 2.79%. of the value of the property. Okay. So them advertising it to you like, oh, dude, you're only have to pay $32 a month in taxes. No, not going to happen, dude. They're going to reappraise it based on the new purchase price. And what should that purchase price be? In my opinion, since you're coming in, strong offer, paying cash, I think we could pick it up for $62,000. Now, if we pick this thing up for you for $62,000, totally turnkey, no rentals, it's going to, of course, get reappraised. It's not going to be valued at $7,000 by the county anymore when you just bought it for $62,000, right? I mean, that just don't pencil out. So the taxes, in my guesstimate, should go up. So they should end up being about $148 a month, which is $1,785 a year. And then, of course, you got your insurance, water, sewer, lawn care is going to be free because the tenants are going to handle it. Property management, 100 bones to us. So your total expenses should run you on average 527. So this one, NOI 449 a month or 5,388. So that's an 8.7 cap. And just for a little bit of education for my folks out there, Angus, I know you're not going to go in and buy this with a loan right now. You're going to be doing your refinance and a big blanket refinance down the road with the rest of your portfolio. But just so you guys are aware, if you guys do see, you know, other folks who are watching Angus's video right now on HopeWise TV, when I released it, probably 60 to 90 days after Angus has already saw this, because I don't release these till the dust is settled and the deals are done. So if you guys are watching this right now, this ain't live. Me and Angus, we talked about this back in the day, and we probably did this deal. But this is just education for you guys so you can see what it's like to work with us and the type of deals that are out here. If you went in and you were to do a deal just like this with our team and you were to finance it right up front, you need to put down $16,000. You get a $48,000 mortgage. After you paid off your mortgage, with our average NOI, you'd be receiving $247 a month on average. So you'd make almost 3 G's a year. And with your small amount of cash into the deal, you're only putting in $16,000. That's an 18.5%. Now for Angus, he's just worried about the cap rate, and that's going to be 8.7, and he's worried about the neighborhood, but we already talked about the neighborhood, basically the same neighborhood that the previous property was in, right? We got MetroHealth to the east, Ohio City, Gordon Square, Tremont, Edgewater, to the north, to the west, Lakewood, Fairview Park, Rocky River, and right to the south, solid C-class neighborhood, Old Brooklyn, right? So Angus, both these deals, this gives you just like a really nice viewpoint, right? The first property, it's what it looks like pre-renovation. Anticipate a huge reno after that tenant finally moves out so we can get it up to snuff, looking like this particular property. And that's what both of these are going to look like long-term. Section 8 tenants paying approximately $1,000 a month, making a pretty solid cash flow, trying to keep it consistent as humanly possible right now, given the risks of the neighborhood for its current state of mind. So we go that Section 8 route. We go with those premium upgrades in the kitchens and the bath, make it look beautiful, make these tenants want to stay for many, many years, because we're going to make our money by keeping their butts in the houses. We don't want to do $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 turns every single 12 months, because that will eat up all your profit. We need to put a family in there and keep them in there, and then hopefully ride this market on its way up when good things happen to it, because I think that's a good bet to make, given the fact that they're going to put $1 billion, like B like boy, $1 billion into this semi-risky neighborhood. So Angus, based upon our previous discussions and the other eight deals we've either done or are in the process of doing or tried to make happen, but sellers didn't cooperate or this or that, I would anticipate you're probably going to be very aggressive on these two. We're going to put in some very aggressive offers. So let us know via email, and we'll be available right now today to put these offers in for you, negotiate, get the inspectors in there on your behalf so we can finish all the due diligence. Because what you see in this video, guys, this is very important so you understand what it is you're buying. But this is a desktop analysis product, so we still need to do more due diligence. This does not alleviate the need to get a home inspector in there, because I'm only going off of pictures, neighborhoods, what I know about the business, guys. Both of these houses could have a major structural issue with it that I am not aware of. So we need to make sure we figure that out for you guys before you end up owning this property. So we'll be able to set you guys up with home inspectors. And by telling you that you don't need to do a home inspection on a home you're buying halfway across the country, or in Angus's case, halfway across the world, because my man Angus is from Hong Kong, They're crazy. You should not think like that, guys. Trust but verify. Do your due diligence. You know, we have tools and resources available to make this as transparent for you guys as humanly possible. Even though you're not physically here in Cleveland, we've got the team in place to take care of that. And hey, even though we're in the day and age of social distancing currently right now, don't think that we don't have essential field staff out there in the field handling this stuff. Real estate is an essential business. We are exempt from those. We are doing our best to adhere to social distancing guidelines. So staff that can work offsite is working offsite, but the staff that needs to be in the field, we've still got them available in the field for you guys. So Angus, renovations, they could still happen. Properties can still go into escrow. If a tenant has a plumbing issue tomorrow, we will still be able to get a tech out there to that property. So it's pretty much all systems to go here at Holton Wise in the Cleveland market. So again, Angus, my man, we'll talk via email more. Anybody else, if you're interested in working with me and my team in this one-on-one fashion like Angus is, you want to hop on to holtonwise.com, go to the property search for sale tab, and you got two shows. Okay, there's the first one, the investment properties for sale show. Make sure you are subscribed to Holton Wise TV here on YouTube, but in addition, you need to also be subscribed to our mailing list. And on holtonwise.com, you have the opportunity to do that, because here on Holton Wise TV on YouTube, we have another show, the investment properties for sale show. That is the properties that we have been hired to sell, or properties from our personal portfolio that we are selling to you, either pre-renovated or post-renovated in a turnkey fashion. And we give you guys a video tour, and we break down everything you need to know as investors. And you could just make bids right then and there. We give you the instructions on how to make bids. You'll send my team an email, sales@holtonwise.com, and we'll just handle your bids right then and there. We usually have multiple offers on those properties. We set you guys up with financing, and we just knock all of that out for you. But they're very competitive because we are the number one seller of rentals in the Cleveland market, because we do this entire investor focused top to bottom solution, right? So if that isn't something you're interested in, or maybe the property's coming out to you every single day at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time because you're subscribed to the mailing list, or you're just checking the YouTube channel every single day, if that is not doing it for you, you want something else, you have a very specific type of property that you like my guy Angus here, man, he really loves this particular neighborhood, he likes value add plays, and he's got a few million dollars in cash, and we are able to go in and extract some extreme value, negotiate some good discounts for him, because I'm working just for him, just on his behalf, and we're able to look at the entire market, all the properties offered by the other 5,000 realtors in the market. If that's what you want to do, you want to work in that one-on-one fashion to find something specific to you, you go to the second show, which is the show you're watching right now. That's the MLS Search Analysis Show. Order yourself a package. Right now we're running a sale on the 10 property package. That's where we partner, we work with you over the long term. We will find and analyze 10 properties for you, exactly like you've seen here today. And we can just go back and forth, and we do them one video at a time. So if one particular video, we looked at one thing, but I brought some new information to your attention that you didn't already know, we can kind of shift bases on the next property. So if you want this one-on-one experience where we literally work for you based on your needs, and then when we actually make these offers, we battle like hell to get you the best possible price, this is what you want to do. You want to pick up that 10 property package like my man Angus has done. That's enough for today though, folks. Thank you for watching. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS, and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world.
Over 50% of those living in the greater Memphis area rent their home. This fact, combined with the high price-to-rent ratio, is why Forbes rates Memphis, Tennessee as one of the top real estate investment markets in the country. Memphis Investment Properties and their sister property management company, Reedy & Company Realtors, are among the largest and most trusted turnkey operations in this market. With over 30 years in business, a portfolio consisting of more than 2,700 active rentals, and an impeccable track record renovating over 6,000 single-family homes, it's no surprise they are one of the most reputable turnkey operations in the United States.
Rentec Direct provides you with an easy-to-use yet robust platform for managing your properties, complete with its built-in reporting and accounting system that can be customized to fit your business. You can manage work orders and even accept them online from your tenants. You can also share work order details with tenants or owners if you wish. With Rentec Direct, you will also fill your vacancies faster than ever with the built-in marketing tools. Just enter the details of your property and Rentec will automatically provide you with a professional online website, as well as syndicate them to popular websites such as Zillow, Trulia, and Apartments.com to get your listing maximum exposure so it's rented fast.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.